Coach, big decision today. Talk about Christian Ponder and what he brings to this team.
Well, I think what he does, he brings a lot of leadership, a very calm demeanor with a lot of athleticism and consistencies in his decision-making. He's had a very good spring, a very good fall camp, and he's earned the right to be our starting quarterback.
What part of his game has really just progressed throughout the offseason into fall camp and now the first week coming into the game?
I think it's his overall knowledge of the offense and his consistency in his decision-making. He's always been very accurate and a very good athlete with his balance, body control, and can run. But then he's learning to apply those when he has to in the pocket and just playing very consistent and making a lot of big plays. Well, I think the thing that impressed me the most is the consistency. Not only in making the every down play, the hits, the layups that are there, but then he's also being able to make the big plays. He's seeing it. He's making good decisions, and he's protecting the ball as he goes. And I think the biggest thing he's got to learn to, in the future, keep trusting his instincts. He's a very instinctive player, and sometimes young guys think there's more to it than there is. And if it was, we all wouldn't be coaching this game. It's not that hard a game. But just to apply what he knows and then trust his gut and be instinctive. And then when he gets over that little barrier, I think you're going to have one heck of a quarterback.
What are you expecting out of him in this year? He's a redshirt sophomore coming in, but is he poised for a big year this year?
I hope so. We need him to have a big year. Anytime your quarterback has to have a big year. In today's football, I mean, offensive line, defensive line, your quarterbacks, the guys you watch, the teams are having success. They're very good up front on both sides, and then they have consistent quarterback play. So it's the most important position in ball. So we have to hope he has a very good year.
Finally, first game coming up this weekend. When the fans come out to Doak Campbell Stadium, what do you want them to be excited about this 2008 football team?
I just think that the energy that we're going to bring to the field, the youth we're going to bring, but the enthusiasm and the way we're going to compete in the games. I think last year I thought we competed well, but still at times, you know, we didn't quite like it like we needed to. I think this group is getting mentally tougher, and the ability, the way they're going to be proud that they're supporting this football team.